Hello everybody, my name is Sofian. Today we can discuss how we can reset Internet Explorer by advance and to update the proxy and to clean up the disk and to restart the computer using bat script. I created the script last 2 days. I want to share it with you. I think it's useful. I use an issue as a bat. You can change the name. That is my name. You can change it. You can change also the title. The color, this the pose, and this black font color. When you click on reset, it gives you permission to click on enter or to avoid the reset. I think that you know run DLL32. You can run in with this, as we can show you. This DLL. Okay, reset. This is the path of Internet Explorer default reset. And you click just on personal and you reset. It's the same here, that is different path numbers. This is what we all can find in then settings. Sorry. Oops. Okay. Can delete things here. And can delete the view files. And also to clear state. Update the proxy if you have a proxy, or if you have an issue with your internet or with ActiveX doesn't show the image, not clear on our page. Yeah, we know that is regarding the connection, maybe is lost or really slow, but it should be updated to update the policy and to back up the policy as was before, as it configured before. The gain MGR, I know that you know about that. Partition. Give color and we'll finish with pause, and if you click enter we'll exit. Yeah, I can added shutdown. Shutdown R. Here we restart will have force start for your computer. But I don't. You can use it. It's good. Or if you can restart your computer if you need. If you want to avoid it, you can avoid it. But if you need to restart it, you can add it, shut down, or okay. Here we click on file, save as, reset. Dot. But okay, have all I have already. Okay, one. But we'll save it on desktop. Save. Okay, we can try. As you see, bye. I delete my name. Press enter as the title. The title here. You can change wherever you want. Press any key. Continue. Didn't that explode? Okay. The second. Here on the team policy, automatically. As I didn't make any changes in the group policy because this is just a session. I didn't make anything, and you can add it also different augmentation. Yeah, you can. But as we can set up the fragment your computer daily after midnight, it's okay without doing it every day. Click on clean up disk. This is useful wherever you are at home or in office. It's useful for that one. I will show you on my next video. How we can delete by script the passwords and Chrome and Firefox. Yeah, don't forget the bin, the second bin. If you delete something here, don't check if you delete by mistake the files. Leave it like that and click OK. If not, you will, the script can delete all that you will delete by yourself. Maybe you have somebody did something at home, your child or whatever. The file deleted successfully, as we did here, the script. And press any K, because I wrote pause, and here press any key, give you a chance to click to exit, click OK to exit. I hope this video is helping you to create the Internet Explorer and this cleanup and updating the GPU update force. If you have any comments, you can write me on the video. I will try to answer you. Don't forget to subscribe.